Discrepancy there. 3.5 seconds to go. Lowry finds Pascal. The three. In and out. In and out.
Wow. You cannot get any closer than that. Wow.
It looked like it was going down.
It was. And decided to come back up. Check this out.
Not sure that the clock was moving much, but
look at that. Good pass from Kyle.
Of course.
Oh man, that's just a tough break. And a hard fought game for the Toronto Raptors. And Pascal Siakam, 27 points on the night. And even his teammates thought they had that to send the game into OT.